This video is going to show how to reset the gantry from an e-stock condition where the CP0 is showing a current fault saying that the e-stock is actuated. The gantry is showing the stoplights blinking on and off, and the gantry could be stopped anywhere in the bay. In order to reset this error, you need to turn the e-stop switch clockwise and it'll release itself. The display will change to OK cancel with the OK light blinking on and off. To clear that error, press the OK button. That will say gantry's not ready. The stoplights on the gantry have now changed from blinking on and off to on steady. Now you can reset the gantry by using your left and right arrows to get to the L icon, pressing the F3 button to highlight that icon, pressing the OK button, the gantry will honk at you 3 times, and reset itself to the home position. Stoplights on the gantry will go off in the home position, and the display on the CP0 will change to either select wash or system ready.